In the Pakistan, the education is the most essential assets that we can be used to nurture the new leaders. और हम ये कह सकते हैं कि ये हम फ्यूचर के जो लीडर्स हैं वो पैदा करने का विचार है। I always view teacher as a mentor. They not only facilitate the students inside the classroom, they also prepare the students for achieving the impossible targets. That actually motivated me to become a teacher. This is the best time for the students to groom themselves for the professional world. Then they can benefit themselves by enrolling themselves in the different type of the free courses, which is present on online courses. और साथ हम ये भी कह सकते हैं कि अपनी academic activities को भी continue करें. The only positive aspect is that कि इससे पहले हम media को हम देखते थे कि as entertainment, but now view it as a doorway to the education. Higher education shall provide an opportunity to each and everyone to enhance their current skills and become an asset for the workforce in Pakistan. I think there is no better profession for me other than educationist. When I see my students at a high well-known posters, which make me proud all the time. I am the debater at the school time. और फिर उसके बाद जो है वो शायरी शुरू की थोड़ी सी उर्दू शायरी वाली पोएट्री वगैरह पर काम किया और बस पोएट्री पढ़ता भी हूँ पोएट्री कह भी देता हूँ तो ये थोड़ा सा है.